mean, goodness, look at that. I mean, it's almost stopped in the air, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's going so slow.
Yeah, quite.
Wow.
And I tell you what, you see, like, what I've been flying in a Swordfish, whether it is this one or not, I can't tell you. And to say the experience was petrifying would be an understatement. There is a very good reason that when they built the Swordfish...